Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Art of Drumming. Today we'll be looking at two heavily ghosted 6/8 grooves from The Brain Dance. There are two different grooves here with slight variations, so let me break them down for you first. Here's the first variation. And another variation used. The second groove features groups of 3/16 notes, and thus it sounds almost like a triplet groove. This next variation is an interesting one, as it almost sounds like a jazz groove due to the right hand pattern. Okay, now to put everything together. I would like to take this opportunity to thank all of you viewers and subscribers for all your support so far. Honestly, I never expected to pass 1,000 subscribers by 2017, but all of you made it possible, so just a big thank you. And I've also created a Facebook page where you can better connect with me. It's at Art of Drumming HQ.